sé, están por todos lados, pero no es aquí, ma. Es en el otro, donde estaban los benches. Sophie, back up. Yeah, it's just a rock. It's not even a turtle. If not, it wouldn't die by now. Oh, come on, Sophie. No. No, hon. It's just a piece of rock sticking out of the ground. Kenny just threw a piece of rock right next to him. Okay, let's go, baby. Don't touch the ice, please. We're going. Everybody's leaving. Daddy's going. Come on, guys. We're heading out. Momo, get your boot out of the water, please. Let's go. Coffee, baby. Everybody's leaving. Come on. Little munchkin, no running. Walk, okay? Watch your step. There's vampires in there. Holy moly, I better not go in there. Okay, let's go. We don't want the vampires to get us. That's a vampire. Uh-oh, let's go. I don't want to see no vampires.
Here's the giant shower. It's like really big. And then the sink, another mirror. Well, it is 2:40 a.m. Well, no, it's not. It's p.m. But at least it's not like 4 o'clock. And then this is where my grandparents are going to be staying. So, hi. So this is the bed. Let's go upstairs, which is where the crib is. The rest of the family. They're shouting! Little shouting! Little shouting! Little piggies! It's a game, right?
Yeah.
There's Dad Oligo. And there's Mom Oligo. And Abuela! So here's like the little, it looks like a desk. You do? You do? You do? And then there's the refrigerator. This is the kitchen. And there's Mom. trying to open bags. Microwave and everything pretty much you need in a kitchen, right? Dining room, but this is like a bar, so you can also like sit here. And then this is like the dining room. And another mirror. And then this is a slider, which you could just step out, and it's like a whole deck. And that's the tennis courts. And then this is pretty neat right here. Like, kind of, you can't really look at it. It's really cool. It's like a fireplace. And then Dad's watching. Like a spiral staircase. So, come on, Ken. It's pretty nice. I like it up here. So, this is like plastic or glass, right? It is, huh? And then down there. I like this because so that we like won't fall or anything. Like we won't fit through there, but like just in case if our what if we fall? So this is like my bed. Well, it doesn't really matter. I guess that's Kenny's room. And we have a coat rack, which is pretty nice. I don't care. And then my phone's charging because, yeah. And we have a little side table. And it's pretty nice up here. It is. That's the whole.
The end of the vlog, we just wanted to say goodnight.